Well, now we came in. Wait, am I even playing the beatable for this? I am too, but. I don't have the. Okay, I don't have the. Smart, my camera on. Also, it's goddamn hot. Hopefully, the game audio is not that loud either. So, time to shameless promo my ass on stream, I guess. Where's my shitty Twitch link, bro? Consent for me to ping you whenever we're alive. Fuck it out. Anyways. Pop this into some other chats cause I need help. Where's the front line? Actually fucking sub server. Got a goddamn boost server for some problems, actually gay. I've already rolled by chance to get affiliate. Because I'm literally slur on stream, on God. Who cares anymore? Do I even want to bother with self promo elsewhere? Nah, who cares? Shit sucks, oh god. Alright, time to game. Controller? What, please? Not sure if the game's not too loud, who cares? The game's already loud for my ears, so yeah. I should probably move the. I don't know how distracting the controller input is. Or actually, I need to see the HUD first. Continue the story.
Raiden, you landed safely, da? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on Codec if you have questions.
I am running 59 frames. This is not normal.
Control, it's Raiden. I'm on the ground.
Copy, Raiden. Glad to hear it. Entering on foot was the right. That craft isn't equipped with.
And we would.
Duh. The MQ-133. If you were to be cornered by an entire squad, it might get.
Understood.
This is just. Stay safe.
Oh, wasn't that like a. Was there another way to upgrade at the start? FBP. How do I upgrade? I literally did this before on the. Customize. There we go. Literally starts game and already knows what I'm doing. Oh wait, this is. No wait. Oh, skills, bro. Oh, How about version... plus more detailed feedback. What else do I have? It costs money to get drip. I really have what I have, yo. Okay. I'm gonna go with ground because I do not fly. Oh wait, does that apply automatically? I can take it off, okay. I know what I'm doing, cause I played the first 5 minutes of this on the Xbox, bro.
Raiden, you landed safely, da? First head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on codec if you have questions.
Why are you doing 59 frames? Oh yeah, this game is CPU heavy, I think. Oh my god, there's a cat. Hi kitty. Kitty. Guys, there's a cat. I can't kill the cat. I cannot kill the cat. Any Easter eggs I should be aware of? What's here? Absolutely nothing.
Using stealth cable to ambush you. Nice try, but it won't do any good against a state-of-the-art cyborg like you, eh? To parry incoming hitters, throw out your own barrage of light attacks while your foe is on the offensive.
Literally 60 frames. That was fun.
Had your fill?
With this body, I could take these guys with no eyes. Intel wasn't exaggerating on the cyborg count.
Well, you know how fast the tech's been spreading these last few years. That CNT muscle fiber packs the power of a jackhammer into every limb.
What enterprising soldier of fortune could resist? And cyborgs are still human. Real
thinking people. Way less risk of collateral damage than your typical UAV strike.
And don't forget the PR angle. Nations start playing Frankenstein with their troops, and the public goes nuts.
PMCs, on the other hand, are off the ethical radar.
Yeah, they still don't even count PMCs in official death tolls. With SOP out of the picture, private militaries needed a new edge on the market. We got it.
In a way, cyborgs are just SOP troops
by another name, only all muscled up and less predictable.
But it makes you wonder, where'd Desperado find these guys?
I'm not complaining. They're like walking vending machines.
Right. Vending machines full of blood.
Easy there, Dracula. Like I said, they're still people.
People who terrorize and take innocent lives for money.
Revolting Straw.
They sowed their fate when they took this job.
From Australia.
I'm just the Reaper.
AKA Owl, because of bushfire. Damn. Where are you from?
It's a bit cold, Raiden.
Even for you. Anyway, his school. Let's get to work. Time to increase the peace.
Right.
Alright, now give me the funny music. S.
Raiden, this is Boris. Give me your status.
Looks clear. No one in sight.
I am going for one frame.
Good. Let's recap the route you will take. As I said, the enemy's HQ is in the refinery along the coastline. Dolsayev has been spotted there using satellite photography. Also on site, Mistral, a desperado captain.
So I go through the city, cross the bridge into the old town, then head down to the rear of the refinery.
Still, I think they anticipate us. They will probably have a grand reception awaiting you at the old city. Do not let your guard down.
But now, literally have eyes on every single one. Can I cut doors? No? Okay. What's up there? Wait, no, that was supposed to happen. Got that ninja on super sensitive, bro. Oh my god.
Hostiles in the lower corridor, I see. Try to flank them, or approach from behind.
Murder.
Excellent, Raiden! Raiden? Take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment mode to see where the enemy is located. Your body analyzes radar and IR data to construct your AR display. Huh. Some civilians are still in the city. That is not good. Fuck, what you're up to? I'm playing on, yeah, I'm playing on the 360, bro. Yeah. Anyways, how you walk up? Wait. How do I? War crimes. Anyways, I committed my first war crime already. Civilian dead. Cool. Epic. 10 out of 10. You can commit war crimes in this game. Little Ghost Rocket, no, I'm actually playing on PC.
Wait,
good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Can I stealth these? Wait, what's the rocket here? What can I do with the RPG? Well. Bye. I kill an ant.
Allahu Akbar.
I missed. Actually misses. Wait, I'm gonna need a bunch. Alright, that's an RPG. That's a label. How do I heal? Wait, no. Oh, poof. Wait, how do I, dang, I forgot shit. I'm low HP health. Actually, I'm not happy. Also, my sister is really going to
help. What?
Ryan? Oh, I changed the sensitivity.
No!
Oh no.
Ryan!
No, it's not snow.
Very good, Ryan. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Sensitivity too low. Yeah, I play COD. Not at all. Murder. No? Okay, cool. Can you come down here so I can reverse your ass? No? Okay, it's fine. Cool.
Firing on the machine!
I doing? I can't do that. Done. Is there some other folks here I should be aware of? Grenada. RPG ammo. Well, it's not an RPG.
They have erected an electromagnetic barricade. Maybe expecting UG or cyborg attack, huh?
What? What was that? I was literally just... stuck inside a wall.
Dragon, wait! We're picking up a wireless transmission near your position.
Your mom's picking
from the frequency, most likely an enemy data terminal. Check it out. We may be able to salvage some intel. Oh, I guess I did get up at some point for stuff. Oh, I wanted to break more boxes.
Greetings, cyborg.
Show yourself.
Oh, it's a funny dog.
And you are? I am IF Prototype LQ84I.
A dog.
IF Prototype.
Interface Prototype. All autonomous UGs feature high-level onboard artificial intelligence. An additional prototype interface enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
I don't think robots possess the means to define life and its purpose.
That's it? Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I should have smiled.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What good is an intellect if you can't use it?
Your taunting is pointless. Exterminate!
Dog. I'm not doing that. Why did they come with this?
You will die. Combination complete. I feel no pain. Re-engaging. Stop.
No, go.
Cannot continue. Directive, liberate nation. Ensure freedom. Obey directive. Must obey directive. No freedom. Freedom on divine.
What would an AI know about freedom?
First mission on the 360 called out Game Pass, and I sort of sucked at it, and then here I am playing on the PC. Oh, don't pull down. Did you pull down again?
Control.
Oh my god.
Anthony! Raiden!
Bruh.
Okay.
I was just learning to parry then. Yeah, I'm trying to learn how to parry and fucking token, and now this game. Actually, turn up the music. Was I thinking? Yes. I actually thought turning down the Windows volume would affect the volume on stream, but I guess not. Oh my god, Ninja Run, Jesus Christ.
Raiden, answer me! Raiden!
Did I have to like avoid the car maybe? Nice, the one car I am holding in this fucking bridge.
Now!
never mind.
Raiden? No! No!
Raiden's too fucking slow. This is worse than the time in Modern Warfare 2 where you have to fucking go against Grave and his goddamn tank. And the entire environment collapses around. I'm actually happy I didn't die that time. I wonder if that's where people's houses die. Oops. And what I was supposed to play with the upgrade. Restart from last checkpoint. What was the last checkpoint on here? Last checkpoint. I am stupid.
You gotta be pretty stupid to try and hide here.
Why? fine. Not on bottom gear. Commit war crimes.
So that's where they're holed up.
Some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the right ID data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find a cyborg with access and, borrow it?
You see any cyborgs around here, Doc?
Why not double back? Check the vehicle route again. You know, back at the entrance to the old city. Who knows? Maybe you can hitch a ride. Most likely platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Use enhanced mode to figure out who to hit.
You missed them all? Huh, well, you just have to fight your way through.
Well, what do you mean I missed them all?
To get to the plant, first make your way to the hotel roof.
That woman.
You're not a robot. You wouldn't kill a hot, dummy woman, would you? Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch.
Just dodged a bullet. All right, I'm heading for the refinery.
I'm not gonna lie, I do have a fetish for robot women.
Requesting backup.
We intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. Up above you!
RTX 3060 mobile, by the way. Also, 10th gen i5. Might as well. Come on. Gundam then goes down to 30 frames per second. Actually, very cool. What?
The cliff is just ahead at the end of the old city. Beyond that is the refinery's backyard.
So what? It's a sheer drop? The refinery's not connected to the city at all?
No. It was only built 2 years ago. There should be a narrow path around there that leads to the plant. It is protected by a fence, but probably you can cut your way through.
Probably.
Don't get cocky. Most likely it is Desperado running security down there. And his team must be in here. Find him. Ryder, wait. There are active IR sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it.
I dropped in frames, no? Okay, cool. Actually, PC game easy to run, but then.
Thank you.
dead as hell. Okay. Sucks. I guess I'm ignoring you then. Bye bye.
I was wondering when you'd come, Jack the Ripper.
No one calls me that anymore. Dolsaev, where is he?
I can show you a better time than that, crusty old bear.
You're in charge here?
I am Mistral, the cold wind of France.
I hate the
and
French.
Your reputation
you fucking got Splatoon 3 first.
Liberian. But
built up in the higher nome, before the West of
that was a long time ago.
Good day, likely. Passe. Welcome
you know?
To the crib.
I'm only half French.
How's your day?
And
we had
and where you from?
Civil war in the 90s. So you see, cut from the same cloth, you and I.
You don't know me.
I lost my whole family, everything. But I butchered those fuckers. My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that.
You made yourself one because you.
I slaughtered dozens in Iraq, in Afghanistan. I'd found my calling.
Proud of that, are you?
What happened, happened. To be honest, I found it quite dull. My enemies fell like domino, one after another. Not
okay, take it all back. Shaking dumb me, bro.
I was adrift, without challenge, without purpose. At times, I even envied. At least they had a cause to die for.
Please fuck off,
and
bro.
Then, I met him.
Oh my god, can I?
Who?
And I knew what I had been missing.
Oh my god, I can't actually
his
burn off.
Ideals gave my life meaning. Ideals, Jack. What are yours?
I protect the weak.
Weak response. Sorry if the frames, bit jittery. I have to ban this guy.
So naive.
And if I must kill to protect them, then so be it.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
I'll take that as a
yeah,
compliment.
My apologies if the things.
If you would kill for your ideals, then surely you are ready to die for them.
Get your self-promo out of my face. Yes, mommy, dumb me over. Oh, it's a thing. Lamakra. Or fucking Zenyatta. Bro, it's a mantra, but if you got the spear shit. Wait, am I just like attacking the time or? Let's get out of here.
happy to enjoy this.
Why can't I ban off OBS?
Mistro, report! Your vitals are dropping!
I lost. So this is how they felt.
What?
Dying. For a cause.
Wait. No.
Hold on!
I am sorry. He was too much.
I do not need apology. I need you alive.
But I know.
Algeria. That doesn't sound
you
Algeria.
You will never fall.
That sounded French to me, bro.
What is this talk about?
Just him. Just
him, Uncle. 200 centimeters?
Just him. Mister, you never.
Aha, I told the French.
She's not talking to you, idiot.
You killed her! You trial nuts! Murderer!
That's rich coming from you. It's over, Dosayev. Surrender.
I need 2 points to get in.
Translation?
Is there a bitch in that translation?
Why would I surrender? We are exactly where I want.
Shit.
Built with Russia money to make Russia money. It is no plan for Abkhaz. It is their prison. But now, they will be free!
Damn! Crazy son of a bitch!
Raiden? Raiden, what happened?
Bastard blew himself up!
I see. Time to get you out of there. We're sending a helicopter. Secure an LZ.
Understood.
What combat did I skip?
Got some kind of disguise lined up, right?
Yep, all set.
Hope so. You'd be a little conspicuous just walking the streets.
Relax, Kev. I'll blend right in.
Yeah. Well, just get into the sewer system ASAP. Hopefully anyone who notices you will just mind their own business. You sure you want the K-9000 there along for this one?
I had the good doctor make some adjustments along with the repairs. Remote piloting and AI wiping have been disabled. So yeah, I say let's throw him a bone.
Wordplay. My exoskeleton resembles a canine. Canines enjoy bones. Amusing on two levels.
Let's go.
Cyborg?
Adios, amigos.
¿Viste? Qué raro, ¿eh? Hay que hacer que no lo vimos. Vámonos ya.
It's right. I'm in the sewer system.
All right, let's get started. Your mission's to investigate the Desperado-affiliated research center somewhere in that area. According to the intel from our client, the lab's been dumping illegal waste into those sewers. FYI, they're also involved with the cartels in human trafficking. Allegedly, anyway.
This just gets better and better.
Tell me about it. We need you to infiltrate the lab and find out everything you can. Of course, you'll have to find it first. We still don't know the exact location.
So I'm looking for anywhere the lab might hook up with the sewers?
Yep. If they're actually dumping waste, they've got to link up somehow. Find that connection, sneak into the lab, and see if you can find evidence implicating them on anything.
No problem. Stealth's my specialty.
Right. Well, we'll see.
Do we have any idea what kind of research they're doing there?
Not really. Maybe something related to all the people they're trafficking.
Like experimentation?
It's possible. First things first, though. Find a way into that lab. Oh, right. It says here the locals say black crocodiles live in those sewers. So, you know, watch out.
Black crocodiles? Could they be talking about UGs?
Maybe just an urban legend. But still, be careful.
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation. Raiden, unidentified UGs are patrolling the sewers. Exercise caution.
Too much attention down there.
I need my left arm tomorrow.
I see a maintenance catwalk. Use it to conceal yourself if necessary.
Thank you.
sewers.
Thank you.
literally burning through my health pack, bro.
¿Estás bien?
What you say?
Oh.
Me a Guyanese from Guyana. You speak English?
Yeah. I'm from America. Call me Raiden.
Me name George, like Georgetown.
George.
And just like old damn America president.
Yeah. So what are you doing here?
Me? What the rest of you do here? You lose the map of Ninja Hideout, Ninja Man?
No. I'm looking for bad guys.
Our damn Skonta research lab.
You know about it?
Me know me now go back. Hey, you're not one of them Skont, nah? Nah, I guess you're all right. If you're a cyborg, you know who Day is?
Sort of. What happened to you?
Oh, me been live on the street, raking scrape for a bob, nah? Then this Kootenai dressed like the mafia say, hey, boy, you want a job? Well, the worst gonna happen, nah? But that mother Skont don't put me on a rass boat. They pack us all a big old dirty container. Next thing we know, we're here at the Jumbie Lab.
All kids? Like you?
Yeah, a lot of boy. But then me been over here what them Skont wanna do. Snuff us out. And got all day organ.
So you ran?
Uh-huh. It's shame me not a badass robot ninja man, same as you! Ha! Me been strongest cyborg ever. Warlock all them phantoms and black loads that I pass me.
Starting to sound like a bad guy yourself.
Just playing, nah? Me done plenty bad thing. But me not
bro,
kill no
really gave me a goddamn gangster nah, language. Never. Was this a thing back then?
Good.
Me tried to warn the boy. I say, IOD's brain gonna get cut out. Run your ass out of there. But them boy with me no understand. They like Spanish or something. So me the only one for escape. Then that machine come after me and...
And I know the rest. George, I need every detail about how you escaped.
Oh.
I am interrogating a kid for intel.
So the kid got into the sewers through a drainage channel?
Yeah. He says the channel is super tight, but there's some kind of shutter next to it.
Got it. That must be where they dumped the waste.
There's something else. It sounds like a Desperado exec was on site yesterday. If a Sentry cyborg was on hand for the meeting...
You should be able to review their video log, provided you can find a server access terminal. That would give us the evidence we need, as well as a little peek at the level of that technology.
So what about the kid?
I made sure the area was secure and told him to sit tight. Can you pick him up?
Sure. I'll send a couple agents for him. You just focus on getting into that lab. If what he said is true about the organs, we need to hurry.
Agreed. Riding out. Let me ask you something. What do you think you're doing here? I mean, why are you working with me?
Because I choose to. I owe a debt, and I wish to repay it.
A debt, huh? How human of you.
I contest that statement. Many humans possess little or no sense of obligation at all. And many are entirely willing to trample their fellow man for personal gain.
I know. But is that it? I mean, you're willing to follow me? Put yourself at risk just because of that? What do you think of what I'm doing here, for example?
A delicate question. I do find it difficult to rationalize your mission to rescue the children. If you wish to save children in need, there are hundreds of millions of others equally in need.
Thanks for the support.
However, we must still uncover the full extent of Desperado's activities. And as such, it is meaningless to debate best practices without sufficient information.
All right, then. No more questions, Your Honor.
Thank you.
Whitefall arm, but instead upgrades shit there. Yeah. Let's just do it. Go chill. Is this French? Oh wait, it's French. Regency's of what? Of a stranger. The mere Duchiel. Okay, yeah. I ain't from the ball or something.
Activity ahead. It is possible they are conducting test operations while the lab is closed.
They're not going to make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you could sneak past? How's that gonna help? Oh, it's for medical supplies. That could work, actually.
Wait, what? Excuse me? Well, what now?
I can use the box, yeah.
Oh, hell yeah, I can use the box. So, yeah. And I think they spawn now. Oh my god. What is spawn? I can walk in one.
Thank you.
Please, no, I'm working, bro.
Intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice.
Cool. Why not?
Bravo, Dryden! Very good!
English, please. This is the English I know.
Location of the lab based on the boy's information. It is marked on your Soliton radar.
What else? Oh wait, you want me to put this one first? Yeah. All right, come on.
Bullseye!
This weird texture in the wall, and it's glitching. No, I didn't. Bloody hell. Why didn't the Twitch... Why is the Twitch tags not showing up on here? I don't know what's up with this Twitch tags, but hey, whatever.
Ah, this would appear to be the UG maintenance area. You should find a terminal there. Something they use to upload mission parameters to the UGs.
And something I can use to access the lab's main server?
Perhaps. But first you need to take a dump.
Wait, what?
A dump? A digital optical output mounted proxy. You'll need one to interface with the terminal. Most any UG should suffice. A tripod or the like.
I'll see what I can come up with. How do I use it?
Simply connect to it. You should be able to use your communications outlet to control the proxy UG.
All right, let's give it a shot.
Right. I thought you said stealth ops were your specialty. If they continue to increase security, they may shut out all outside network connections. Please do your best to avoid being seen.
No, I want to be wild. Boy.
Nice try.
Is it over?
For now, yeah. But that room, those were cyborg brain casings.
Duh, we saw.
George said they were harvesting organs from kids.
Yes, this must be why they are trafficking children. Perhaps other organs are being sold elsewhere, but they are definitely taking the brains.
Jesus, are they making these kids into cyborgs?
Wait, the cyborgs you've been fighting, did they seem like they might be kids? You said earlier that child soldiers have a telltale approach to combat.
Yeah, but I didn't see it here. Those weren't kids.
So what? Desperado's just doing the surgeries there?
We've got to do something about all those brains. And the other kids George was talking about. He just escaped a few hours ago. They couldn't have taken all their brains out that fast.
True. There could still be a bunch of kids they haven't touched yet.
I better move.
What was the deal? Nothing.
Probably best you stay out of there. We don't want to risk harming any of the brains.
Why commit a war crime? Why can I not break the glass? I like the Ash.
RB. What about BRB screen? Again.
Okay, let me fix this BRB screen. Okay, so, is there anything for GIFs? Yeah? Yeah, What is up, Drum Alert Nation? I'm your host, Killer Kingstar. Let's get raw into the news! As you know what, I might as well, I need to restart the stream, because I need to know why the Twitch chats are not showing up here. And why am I not able to ban people? I'm banned on OBS. I'm gonna restart stream, bruh.